There's a place between heaven and earth, home to a fierce giant race who hunger to conquer the world of men below.
The image most people have in their mind of Jack and the Beanstalk is a guy climbing up into the sky, encountering some giants, stealing some stuff, and running home. This was a chance to expand it and bring it to life in a realized way.
Run!
For the writers and everyone to create, you know, this whole world around that fairly short story, it's fantastic.
The thing about the giants is they've been isolated in Gantua for, you know, many decades.
And they all managed to get down to take over the humans.
Here comes the thunder.
We wanted them to be scary, but sometimes kind of fun.
At last, mankind have returned.
They're uglier than I remember.
We've got one giant with a big afro, another one with a really long neck, and then Fallon's got his second head, which is sort of not quite developed.
I've never played a two-headed person before. Surprise, surprise.
One head is the brains of the operation, and the other one expresses itself in more savage ways. So it's kind of a fun play on giants.
Have we faded into legend? Your Highness. Yes!
Today, we will test revenge!
Giants!
Hello there.
Who are you?
It's Jack!
It's a fun story. Humor and romance and adventure and action, and it's been a great experience.
The most kind of hands-on interaction I have with the giants is when I'm rolled up by one of them in some duel.
I had this, Jack. I had this.
Jack the Giant Slayer. Rated PG-13. Enrolled E3D and IMAX 3D March 1st.